News from the national capital 2 days after Delhi's deadly landfills claimed 2 lives. The Times Network learnt that the Delhi Pollution Control Committee, in its report submitted to the National Green Tribunal in 2015, had categorically stated that all 3 landfills in the national capital are operating without proper permissions and are a risk to human life.
You know, the DPCC report, which was submitted way back in 2015, actually talks that, you know, all these landfill sites, Delhi has, mind you, 4 landfill sites, 3 of them are running over capacity right now. Whether you talk about the one in Ghazipur where the accident took place, you know, 2 people died under that that rubbish that had landslided of sorts, you know, and completely buried those people. The DPCC report completely blames the municipal corporations and the civic agencies and the Delhi authorities. It claims that, you know, while no authorization was actually taken for all these setting up of all these landfill sites, at the same time, you know, they are at risking the human lives right now. It talks about, you know, how it is a complete violation and at the same time it is risking human lives. It goes on to say that, you know, these are over capacity right now. If you talk about you know, this the one in Ghazipur, the landfill site in Ghazipur right now, it is over 40 meters high, so you can imagine the kind of height it has already reached. And you know, the piling of garbage had been continuous going on even after that. It was commissioned way back in the 1990s, and since then it has been continuously working. You talk about the other sites as well. They have been working for almost 20 to 25 years now. They are running over capacity right now. The pile of garbage, it seems, you know, is the main problem. The Delhi as such does not have any solution to the pile of garbage. You know, what has been happening right now is, the moment, you know, this happened, the shifting of responsibility has taken over. The MCD has maintained that they do not have sites right now. The DDA has not been allocating them sites, and that is the reason that you know, they are forced to continue dumping on the same grounds. At the same time, you know, the Delhi government has also taken up this issue, and it is constantly attacking the MCD. They have said that, you know, the MCD is a complete failure of sorts. They have said that, you know, the MCD over the several years has continuously dumped garbage on these particular sites, and that is the reason that such a tragedy took place.